We have an update on a kidnapping incident involving a Johnstown woman. Johnstown police tell us Belinda Hancock is in custody after she was picked up by Washington, D.C. Metro Police about 10 a.m. Police say 3-year-old Kayada Martin was taken by the family friend when Hancock refused to give the girl back to her parents. The child was found safe and sound. Charges have been filed against Hancock.